President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has today arrived in Goygol district for a visit. The head of state first laid flowers at the statue of national leader Heydar Aliyev in the center of the city of Goygol. Head of Goygol District Executive Authority Arif Saidov informed the head of state about the landscaping work carried out around the statue.